Sister Anthony and you, Aunt, have thus consulted in holy matrimony, and have witnessed the same before God and these friends, by virtue of authority vested in me as minister of the word of God, and by the laws of the state, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Therefore, what God has joined together, let man not separate. You may now kiss your bride. As you try our lives for all together, let love guide all your relationships. May Christ be the head of your home. May he be the focus of everything you do. Ladies and gentlemen, friends and family, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Anthony Robert.